Hello there, I am going to show you how you can do dot voting in a brainstorm in Cardsmith and Zoom. So I've got Zoom up and going and I'm sharing my screen and I'm sharing this Cardsmith board. Here's my controls for Zoom. Here's my attendees. I'm the only attendee in this meeting right now, but I think you'll be able to get the idea because everybody will be able to do this. Now you'll have to go into your Zoom settings and make sure that you can do annotations and that attendees can do annotations, but once you've done that, you'll have this annotate feature on your Zoom control bar. And if you open that up, you'll see here there's another bar that will come up, looks like this. I'm just moving these things around, and you can do stamps. So everybody can do stamps. They can pick what stamp they want to use, or you could have everybody use the same one. And then it's a little bit on the trust and the honor system, but we end up doing that with simple tools sometimes, and it works out fine. But if you give everybody, say, 5 stamps, and you just have them put those on either all the 5 things that they want to vote for, or maybe they really like one, they can put 5 on one thing, and then you'll get the sense when other people vote for things, kind of what is the hottest idea. And you can do that. And you can see this is a very, very simple way to do dot voting using Cardsmith and in Zoom using the annotation stamp feature.